Yo, yo, mic check. Yo, who the fuck is Mike?
I saw for a moment someone shining over the street. I was playing with my cars and it alarmed me jeeps. The sound of sovereign kids rang in the air. Never a care in the world ever now someone was here. Everything was falling into place. Me and my mates chilling. Super soakers, ninja turtles and cape villains. Through our imagination to vision a great future and doing the things we do with a luminous great skill. The tarmac's warm, pavement is great safety. There's no one seen a pedo or rapist around lately. Summer's what we seem to remember. Some will come out and stay out from July till the end of September. I try to remember how I was meant to tie my shoes. So I go and ask some other kid who's sucking on a cola cube. Now that was the biggest issue I knew. But what I'd do if I could only be a kid again. Never do
I'm naked, so man inside I can't hide, but I'm trying. I think you know that's why I was crying. I know you wanna take what I have inside me. Come on and try me. I know I told me, told me it's gonna should enjoy it right now.
Right now.
But I didn't listen, I just said it right down.
Right now.
It don't matter what they say.
Time there to spend to have fun without white side or alive in a sense. Not divided, but he's got a but bury your iPhone. Just united by the street and it beats in a heart so. Polystyrene airplane snapped in a few hours. Thrown from a high tower, this plane is so powerful. If I could ever be the kid that I was, I'd do things so different. It's hard that I get sour now. The clock ticking inside of my head sickening. When I look back, the memories fade in a grey flickering. Dark seems always to be an insane sickening thing that is all more intense than the age rickety. It ain't the 80s now with his hair spinning. He's been in his old life and he's trying to get spinning. But he's stopped here in his place with a great sin. And he's living a half life in a cage and he craves rhythms.
I'm naked, so man inside I can't hide, but I'm trying. I think you know that's why I was crying. I know you wanna take what I have inside me. Come on and try me. I know it's told me.
Told
me it's good, I should enjoy it right now.
Right now.
But I didn't listen, I just said it right down.
Right now.
It don't matter what they say.
Then he moves to a new house and a new school to find out how new kids are so cool. With new rules and peers and appear so cool. Half a class laughing their ass off and it's all you. Always acting so daft. If you heard him, we say his words in a freaky way. Man, you were so gay. Fuck you. I mean more than all of you put together in just one little sentence. I could sum up what your life meant. So why did I have long hair in Mohicans? Maybe I was trying to be different. Maybe you never even listened. And why'd I hang out with the wrong type of people? Lately I'm feeling just being me is even better than speeding. Dreaming just to be somewhere else when my life has been leading. Even this evening telling me I'm not sleeping.
Stay right away.
The mind is kids, people taking the piss for entertainment. Maybe they could try me in this.
I'm naked, so right inside I can't hide, but I'm trying. I think you know that's why I was crying. I know you wanna take what I have inside me. Come on and try me. I know you told me.
Told
me it's good, I should enjoy it right now.
Right now.
But I didn't listen, I just said it right down.
Right now.
It don't matter what they say.
It's no longer easy, now you're gone to secondary school where everything was very cool. Took the principals, bullies in the criminals, wishing you were just the same as all these stupid other fools. But you were different and he knew it. Screw these loonies who was doing anything to get better than me, do it. You knew you hated me through and through and I hated you too. But now I can find a way to say it.
Blah, blah, blah.
Let me headlock me, do what you want, bitch. You're the most pathetic globular shit, God would have ever shit. Fuck pissing on you when you're on fire, I'm squeezing on my diesel. Why'd you live in the woods? Is your life fucked up like mine? Mm-hmm. Doesn't it feel so overdone?
Yeah.
You made me this crazy enraged maniac, screaming and saying, raving, saving the 8 pages.
Naked, so right inside I can't hide, but I'm trying. I think you know that's why I was crying. I know you wanna take what I have inside me. Come on and try me. I know you told me.
Told
me it's good, I should enjoy it right now.
Right now.
But I didn't listen, I just said it right down.
Right now.
It don't matter what they say.
I know it's
seem to crumble. And you would tell me what you never learned, even though the whole world's in your hand. And why are we weak and addicted? It can seem as though you're never gonna understand. It can feel as though you know you should have done it better, but it's better to let go. Sometimes you feel as if you barely grow, and oh no one really wants you to get where you go. And when you're tired doing all this for yourself, you're helpless to recover and stop wishing you were someone else. The world's an oyster, the boy's an entrepreneur. The person who got nothing to offer up and gets nothing more. The fate is in your stomach like a dozen swords. While you would try and make it look as if it doesn't harm. But if people put grain in our lives and make it rain, we can push the clouds away and make it shine again. They can stay there with their miserable design, thinking everything is fine inside the narrow-minded life. Keep your visions, whatever decisions you may have made, stick to them. No matter what these stupid people say, you're better than they can never take that away. Heaven is me and me, all the risk of falling into place. So you were sad and afflicted, and all around you things seemed to crumble. And you were told what you never learned, even though the whole world's in your hand. And why are we addicted? It can seem as though you're never gonna understand. It can feel as though you know you should have done it better, but it's better to let go. Learn from mistakes, by time and mistakes we've made. It's too late to duck and hide in the shade. Riding is great, surviving, not deciding your fate. Thinking of lately, maybe they are vaguely right what they say. Taking the pain, it's just a tiny piece of this game. Finding these things brings things when you were singing to rain. Swinging the pace, wishing you were spinning the days. Every day seems thinner till you barely remain. You just can't help yourself. 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 Greatness, greatness, shit, snapping you back breathless. Wanna relax, I'm relaxed, in fact, I feel restless. I'm pestering beeps, infesting the streets. Resonant beats, irrelevant to all you freaks. Heaven's melody, enemy is venomous energy. Head of its felony, evidently venom is killing me. This head is a trilogy, this man is the enemy. The rocks that you got on me, self as an enemy. This old job, only pennies it pays. And everything saves, and it's heading to a penniless grave. Never to save, and only far more easy to spend. Always to lend everything until your life is with them. Always be living in a minus overdrive. In the red, and the dead letters you be getting, only fuck with your head. It's getting better than it's set back in exactly its form. Every day seems harder than it happened before. So you were sad and afflicted, and all around you things seem to crumble. And you be told what you never learned, even though the whole world's in your hand. And why are we addicted? It can seem as though you're never gonna understand. It can feel as though you know you should have done it better, but it's better to let go. Again, and it was all for you, but I know why you hate me so. Love me more. I know it's cause inside you cry. And when you feel so cold, you take it out of someone else. You just can't stop yourself. You just can't help 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 yourself. Shaking still until another day I wake. I'm beginning to hallucinate. I live in darkened days, and here I will remain. Shadow of a broken mind, inside out of fixing times.
Too long, I know yourself. It's a stay. Whether they keep on tearing through my insides away, I could take the disgrace of this life that I lead. But I'll try to the day that I die in my sleep.
I've been dislodged from the raw basics of my own invasive self-centered. The relentless knee won't propel me through a sea of bullshit. Hate Bentley, I was sent to release all this tension. Have a clue through people's intervention that has made me mention how I'm wretching the return of a less festered mess. On my own discretion, I'm pressing the progressive self-destruct button. Nothing can save me, I was sleeping all the way through preservation lessons. Never mind the rest of these pestering, life testing, manifesting cretins who gave me the zest to go further when they try to eject me from my essence. I'm an evanescent, now so invisible. Steam is a dream and I dress like a small-time criminal. These words are subliminal, what are they hiding? Hope that the damage is minimal. But everything's giving in, so we're tipping in the wrong direction. Might seem ridicule, souls we never saw. What's the next step? Sitting here sipping on the methadone, never looking out for the better go, heaven knows if I'll ever get a fucking record sold. Guess I maybe never know if I don't live to be here, so the fear of my center grows. My life sits on the center pole, trying to retain all the shame that is centerfold. Give me paracetamol, I'll be getting migraines, trying to accept that I'm getting old.
Too long now to know yourself. It's been such a long time since you last lost. But your affection, you don't notice your pound. But you've been amazing, so they told you. You just can't see it being real anymore. But you have to be so good, so good to know you.
Whether they keep on tearing through my insides away, I could take the disgrace of this life that I lead. But I'll try to the day that I die in my sleep.
So they told me music wasn't real work to get a real status. Maybe they knew what they were saying, I knew deep down they were real haters. Whether I was colliding with the life or not, they would disgrace me. So then I lost the more power and now they destroyed every dream I was making. And I was hard to be patient, all but my everything lost to the hatred. So then I got cuts through the faces, now I decide whether they can erase me. I got frost in my bases, cold to the core, will not be evaded. All of you hope what you want from my failure, how will the day you recall your engagement? You will remove all your doubts of me, take back all your accounts of me. Every time you cross your equanimity, I will calm down and retain your asymmetry. And you can hate me for living free, everybody hates someone living dreams. Maybe cause they hate that we live in an ability, they really give a them some affinity. They have their own little fantasies, but they never took steps to accomplish these. They can maybe get there if they'd only start getting out with the ones that be on the tease. If they try to be soft with me, I would tell them I am the rock you need. Until I die, it will suck to me. You will always find someone else to be.
Too long now to know yourself. It's been such a long time since you last lost. But your reflection, you don't know it's your pound. But you've been amazing, so they told you.
Songs on it. You can make baby. Just click on the little button, it'd be back to its foot in the door, and it could be the right time.
Everyone is wise, always trying to finish what is becoming further diminished every time he's in it. He gives his life another shot of adrenaline, trying to revive what's dead inside his back. Please remember, he's training heavily, sifting through the remnants of memories. His enemies surfacing, bureaucrats at the centerpiece. He'll never need anyone telling him, but let it leave. It's what it will be, make it so that everyone sees.
Fabricates in his brain the way that he should be now. If he had only stuck with it instead of dropping out. But they had promised him more than he'd ever dreamed. It seemed as if it was gonna be him in the scene. But if he would go and put his trust in someone he didn't even know, something was certain to lean and fall.
Over. How's he gonna trust him again? A thing is hate. People's evil has infected his veins. He got sickness.
These people wanna witness him shriveling instead of dipping his nose. Professional vivid and living. He's like being given a second epiphany. Definitely dropping everything and tapping the scene. And he goes,
tap, tap, knock it till he opened the door. He got a couple toes in before you know.
All of a sudden he's back in his oven, simmering, giving them the hassle they deserve. Who is really killed now?
They don't see what I see,
what I see.
So I will walk their own. Why'd you question what I say? You would do the better anyway. That's what the seamer say in his blogs, but it's a long way till he gets to see in his blog. It's like, oh, I guess I never made it this far. I've been already crazy enough to put life in this party, hey. Turn up the radio, he ain't on it. You may have to look a little harder to get his songs on it. You could maybe just think about it.
Brain screwed, had the whole thing removed. By some other dude, he chose to live his life in my shoes. I was trying to get it back so I could tackle all my fears. But every time I'm looking round, it's only terror souvenirs. Error is terribly too common in me, and ominously, my decisions are a vision of green. I've been a
wise fuck up, but I stick to my guns. I get a run, hope the sun is gonna shine when I'm gone.
Working with fiction, only turning to bricks. As if they think that I'm retarded or a kid who is sick. Never assume that I got nothing but this job and these bits. I'm aiming higher than a life in this monotonous shit. Chopping out to Tim Weston, playing rappers are blowing the car radio. I'm working till this happens. My soul, thinking how the hell this bullshit gets on radio shows. It is short of miracles, but everybody's loving it so. We're living off scraps, still laid back, but still relaxed. We're looting the tax, massively disabled his cash. Flavorless mass, sad to be ashamed of his past. An entertainer, it's strange to have a listening class. His mind is coast, everything was starting to choke. Parents is wishing he would get a grip and try and just focus.
Now,
he's so blown away by this whole vision of fame. His imminent pain simmers for a couple of days.
Now, you don't see what I see. What I say, you would do the better anyway. That's what the seamer say in his blogs, but it's a long way till he gets to see in his blog. It's like, oh, I guess I never made it this far. I've been already crazy enough to put life in the.